Right, I'm on the corner of Bathurst and Elizabeth Streets in Sydney, just on the edge of Hyde Park, and this is the Hyde Park Obelisk, a sandstone structure built in the Victorian Egyptian style. It was actually modelled on Cleopatra's Needle in London, and with an Egyptian theme. You can see those figures sitting there. They're sphinx-like in appearance, kind of incongruous, and but also intriguing in modern Sydney. and the inscription on it, as you'll see, it says it was erected in 1857, which is kind of appropriate because in 2014 it did have a giant condom placed over the top of it as part of an HIV/AIDS awareness campaign. But it was originally built as a sewer ventilation shaft by the mayor George Thornton, so it was humorously known as Thornton's scent bottle.